What is going on, everybody? Welcome back to another video. Today I found a Kenworth that I can use for my heavy haul stuff, so that I don't need this one, so I can go ahead and sell that one. So give me a minute here. White, black, alright. So it's a Kenworth, of course. So I'm gonna go, first off I'm just gonna go to trailer, where to go. Trailer manager, and I'm going to sell my flatbed, so I sell it because I don't really need it. What I do now is, though, just track truck manager one more time, and I'm good there. So I'm going to go to truck dealers. I'll be going to Kenworth, buy online, and the truck that I got is right over yonder, right here, the C500. So cool. We'll go and click on it, and we're gonna customize the configuration. So, you can get a day cab, or you can get a flat top sleeper, which is what I will be getting, because, why not? So for, we can do a long all-wheel drive, dual rear steer, long all-wheel drive red, dual rear steer, long all-wheel drive red rear steer, long dual rear steer, long rear steer, long red dual rear steer. We'll probably just do long with the rear steer, I guess. I don't honestly know. Let's do long all-wheel drive with rear steer. Long all-wheel drive rear steer. Actually, no, I don't like that. We'll just do long. Where'd it go? Long rear steer. Because why not? Alright, we'll go to motor here, we'll get the biggest one we can get, of course, because it's going to be for heavy haul. So, do we want to get 1,000 horsepower? Commons? Might as well get 1,000 horsepower. Why not? So, we will be getting a that one right there with 511 gears in it, 18 speed, and interior it's just your modern Kenworth. So in this truck we might do red, but I don't know, forest green, sky blue. Let's do custom color. Try to get like a not dark red, but like that. Alright, that works. And customization. Hood mirrors. We don't really need them. Air cleaner. Let's do chrome with paint. We'll just get for the air cleaners. We'll just do it with paint. You don't really need it. The lights on them, so. Sun visor. Oh boy. Get 6, 5, 4. Three, two, or one. I'm thinking about doing two. We'll do two. Cab lights. Yes, we will put cab lights on there. Back here, we can do Already did cab lights. Do a turbo wing, why not? Main mirrors. Exhaust. Bull haulers 2. Bull haulers 3. Kind of like the way it looks. Looks kind of mean. I think we're going to do bull haulers 3. And then on the front axle here, we're going to put the alloys. So, and then we'll get them in the Michelin. And then cap with standard. Here, standard. And on this one, we'll do the same with the front axle, which will be... this one with the Michelin with cap and standard, and then back here what we will do, just do those with Michelin with a cap, same on all of them. That one with a cap and this one with a cap, and I like to check just make sure the tires rub the frame or anything, and we should be good on them. So exhaust, we're good. I think the exterior is pretty much done, so move on to the interior here. Steering wheel, I can only do one, just fine. Might be changing the sun visor though. 6, 5, 4, 3. What does one look like? One. We'll do 3. 3's good, so. Alright, that is the truck, so we'll go ahead and buy it here and see if we can see how it sounds, see what looks like and all that. So $215,000 truck. Purchase. Phoenix. And then we will hit drive. So we'll go to X. Truck manager. Right here. And why can't I? Let me drive it. Why can I not drive it, I wonder? Do I just hit drive? Is that what it shows up as, I wonder? Is it just a regular W900? Kinda confused. Yep, I guess it just shows up as a regular W900. So, we'll go ahead and fire it up here, so. For that. I'm gonna turn the lights on. Got the lights on. Jake Brick to work on it, and then we will see if we can find find a quick load somewhere with it. Do freight market. Let's do some heavy hauling. Special transport. Phoenix to Sierra Vista. We'll do this one. And we will take that. Job. And yes, my truck is... We'll head down there, 30 miles, so not too bad. I think the rear actually steers, yeah. Yeah, it does. Horsepower Cummins, watery a little bit. This thing turns actually better than normal trucks if you ask me. She turns on a dime. Up on the interstate here. See how fast. See if the truck runs their mile an hour. Sure could. Let's see. All we got for gears. Out. motor, we're good. Freight market. Right there. They're about to haul special transport cargo. I like how the police escort you. That's pretty cool. Yeah, I ain't got no jake break. Thank you. guys, I'm probably not going to do this all alone because it's honestly quite boring going this slow. So, I'm going to go ahead and end the video here. You guys pretty much get the gist of the special cargo in this truck. So until next time, guys, if you like the video, like always, hit the like button, leave a comment. If you're new to the channel, please subscribe. And if you do want this truck, I will put the link to it in the description box below.